beautiful baby, your nephew.
Thank you, Holy Father. Appreciate that. Sorry, I brought a gift for you, a painting that I did.
Thank you. Interesting. Thank you.
You're welcome. So, you look a bit older, and it might just be the beard.
I had a beard since I was 31.
Well, I remember this amazing speech you gave in Venice, but I don't remember you having a beard then.
That was Pius the 13th.
Oh. So, who are you?
I'm John Paul the 3rd.
Oh. Please forgive me, Holy Father. You gotta understand, I've been in the studio holed up for months, and I don't really keep track of the news, so...
What helps?
Potassium phosphate mixed with a capsule of Zablon.
So you're quite the pharmaceutical adventurer.
So you're not Pius the 13th?
No, I'm the new pope.
May I ask what happened to the old pope?
He's in coma. And he had a successor, Francis the 2nd, and he died.
Have you gone to visit him?
Who?
The Pope in a coma.
No, not yet.
Maybe you should.